You can be a millionaire and never pay taxes. You can have $1 million and never pay taxes. You say, Steve, how can I be a millionaire and never pay taxes? First, get $1 million. Now, you say, Steve, what do I say to the tax man when he comes to my door and says, you have never paid taxes? Two simple words. Two simple words in the English language. I forgot. How many times do we let ourselves get into terrible situations because we don't say, I forgot? Let's say you're on trial for armed robbery. You say to the judge, I forgot armed robbery was illegal. Anyway, I'll take this with me. I did a lot of good gags from this, the old comedy bits. And I don't really need to do this anymore. I'll be honest with you, because I invested my money. And anyway, you have been a great... Wait a minute. I had $50 in here. No, I had $50 in this pocket right here. And it's gone now. Someone stole my $50. And it was somebody out there. I'm sorry. I'm a little pissed off about this. No, was it my road manager? Did he steal my $50? Was it my personal manager? My agent? My lawyer? My accountant? Was it my girlfriend that stole my $50? This makes me sick. And I know I had the $50 because I always put my money in this pocket. I never put it in this.
Well, thanks a lot for coming, and I'm going to say goodnight now, and please, I'm going to say something. You know, I started out here at the boarding house, and I don't like to get corny or sentimental, but I'd like to say something that... It's not part of my show. This is not something I say every night. As a matter of fact, this is the first time I've ever said this. Mongol, Mokawoko, Yakatakawana, Hajasakata.
Thank you very much. Good night. Thank you.